Ankle stretching. Active calf stretch. In standing, cross one leg behind the other and reach for your toes. Once you have reached as far down as you can, bring the toes up and dorsiflex the foot of the leg that is crossed behind 10 times. Stand back up and switch sides as needed. This stretch is very useful for runners and cyclists who need a little bit more active lengthening through the calves and hamstrings.